This is the prototype of a prosthetic arm that I have made. It has two medium motors and one large motor. It also includes a color sensor that the user can activate to switch on the machine, and a touch sensor or a force sensor to activate the pincers. This is how it works.
Thank you.